I allow my body to be very still. And sit in the awareness of the being that I am. I am a soul a star that belongs to the soul world. I remember my sweet home, and my original sweet state of purity. I remember the time when I was in my sweet home, that world of silence and pure light. And I, the soul, in my completely pure stage, dwelt there a star of light. Shining in that world of light, then as I descended into this corporeal world. I took a body a pure soul in a pure body in a world of pure elements all around me, there is beauty and harmony. In this world, I do not know what sorrow is. Every interaction, every exchange is filled with pure love. I take 20 births. In this world of purity, and then as Ravan comes in, there are vices and sorrow. People invoke this pure self of mine. And I fulfill their heart's desires, seated like a deity in the temples. I give each one what they are seeking. I am the bestower in the world that is constantly seeking. And now comes the Sangam Yoga. When Baba comes to alleviate the sorrow of all, he chooses me as his instrument. I am the perfect Brahman. Who surrenders completely. And becomes the instrument of world service. This surrender this connection with Baba totally cleans me. Makes me light like an angel. I rise above. The consciousness of the body and the world. And fly back to my world of light. Again, sit there like a point. In absolute stillness, Om Shanti.